Well, a man accused of killing his estranged girlfriend is being held without bail. Raymond Grundy faced a judge this morning at Providence Superior Court. He's facing charges of first-degree murder and criminal solicitation. A not guilty plea was entered on Grundy's behalf. He is accused of stabbing and strangling Staria Silva in her East Providence apartment back in 2010, leaving her 9-month-old twins crying in their cribs.